हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज विकास तोशनीवाल एंड आई एम एन एडिटर बाय प्रोफेशन। दिस इज एपिसोड 6 ऑफ द बेसिक्स ऑफ एडिटिंग। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल विकी लाइफ टू स्टे अपडेटेड एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट ऑन आवर चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सिंकिंग ऑफ ऑडियो एंड वीडियो। देर आर 4 मेथड्स टू सिंक ऑडियो एंड वीडियो। फर्स्ट मेथड इज मैनुअल मेथड। Let's import the footage on the timeline. Right click on the clip and click on new sequence from clip. Let's play the clip and check the audio quality first.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Koshinwal. And I am an editor by profession.
There's a lot of noise in the camera audio, so I had also recorded separately the audio. Let's import the audio track. Place the audio track below the camera audio in the timeline. When the audio was playing, we could hear two different voices. Let's fix it by syncing it manually. Let's hear the camera audio by selecting solo next to the camera audio track.
Hello friends. Hello friends.
Let's find the line "Hello friends" in the audio track we had imported and then sync it with the camera audio. You can also match the audio tracks by using the waveforms. Mark the "Hello friends" camera audio so you can remember.
Hello friends.
This part of the waveform looks similar to the camera audio for "Hello friends." So let's check.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Koshinwal and I am an editor by profession.
When we played both the audio tracks, we didn't hear two voices, which means the audio tracks are matched. Let's play only the new audio track and check if it is synced with the video track.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Koshinwal and I am an editor by profession.
Both audio and video are synced now. Let's replace the camera audio with the new audio since it's synced now. The second method to sync audio and video is the synchronize method. Drag and drop the video clip on the timeline. Bring the audio track on the timeline and place it below the camera audio. Select both the video clip and the separate audio track and right click and click on synchronize. Select audio and then select track channel 1. And then click OK. Let's play both the audio tracks.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Koshinwal.
It's not playing two voices, so both the audio tracks are matched now. To confirm if the audio track is synced with the video, let's play it separately.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Koshinwal and I am an editor by profession.
It's synced now. The third method to sync the audio and the video is the merge clips method. Select the video clip and the separate audio track. Then right click and click on merge clips. Let's rename it as merge method. Click on the audio and select track channel 1. Then click OK. This has created a new video clip named as merge method. Now let's bring this clip on the timeline and check.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Toshniwal.
It's not playing two voices, so both the audio tracks are matched now. To confirm if the separate audio track is synced, let's play it separately.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Toshniwal.
It is synced now. Let's unlink the tracks and delete the camera audio. Command plus L is a shortcut to unlink the tracks. Merge clips method can also be used when your footage and audio track is on the timeline. Select both the video and the separate audio track. Then right click and click on synchronize. Then select audio, track channel 1 and click OK. This has synchronized the footage on the timeline. Let's delete the camera audio as it's no more required.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Toshniwal.
Let's delete the audio portion without the video clip. Also, let's delete the video clip portion without the audio track. Select both the video and audio tracks, then right click and click on merge clips. Let's rename it as merge method 2. This has created it as a new clip named merge method 2. When you bring this clip on the timeline, you can see that there's no camera audio or any unnecessary portion of the video or audio.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Toshniwal.
It is synced now. Fourth method for audio and video sync is multi-camera source sequence method. Select the video clip and the separate audio clip, then right click and select create multi-camera source sequence. Rename it if you wish to, then click OK. This has created a folder named processed clips. The folder in it has the actual video clip and the separate audio clip. Also, a new video clip is created with the source file name with multicam written next to it. Let's bring this clip on the timeline and check.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Toshniwal.
In this clip, the camera audio is removed and replaced with the separate audio clip I had recorded, which is quite helpful as I can use it as a regular footage for my edit.
So here comes the end of the episode. See you soon. Kindly do subscribe to our channel WikiLife to stay updated and never miss an update. We are coming up with episode 7 very soon. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.